my fictional holiday would probably be something like Easter, but pagan, obviously, I guess, because I really like the Easter Bunny, but I don't, and I like Easter because I like Jesus, because I was raised Christian, and now I'm like a pagan that likes Jesus, sort of, a queer for Jesus is what I am. So maybe a queer Jesus holiday. I'll do that, with a punk rock sort of angle.